I remember in the very early days, I was also one of the organizers of these meetings, and at that time, the whole organization was much more different from the present situation. And at that time, it was not easy to invite foreign participants, foreign speakers to these conferences, because nobody knew what Semmelweis Symposium is. And in the past years, with time, the reputation of the Semmelweis Symposium has been gradually increased, and by now I think it is an honor if somebody is invited to this conference, to this symposium. So I think that now the rank of the symposium gives back something to the audience and to the participants. Every year we select one prominent university lecturer, professor, researcher who is organizing an international conference which selects, which points out very important, relevant, modern scientific questions, and the participants of the conference, both from the domestic part of the world, from the university, as well as from abroad, come together and share their opinions with one another, and of course with those who are coming because they are interested in these topics. Probably the quality of these meetings, these Semmelweis symposia, are maintained or kept high because of the way how we select our speakers, our organizers. It is in a little bit according to a competitory or competitive way. That means that those who would like to present or to organize a conference like this has to make an application, a proposal about the topics, about the potentially invitable persons, about the budgetary questions and all these things, and a very rigorous scrutiny is coming afterwards, that is the scientific committee of the university, who comprised of the representatives of all faculties, make a decision, and the best one is selected every year, and probably that, as I have mentioned, is the bottom line or the basement for making it every year really very interesting and important and of high reputation. It was a couple of days ago, the day before yesterday actually, when we officially have closed a giant a project of the Semmelweis University under the name of Modern Medical Techniques. Financially and theoretically and practically also, this project has infiltrated completely the university. It was a 2 to 3 years long project, and it was absolutely logical that as we were, all of us, dealing with such problems, some of these questions which have been raised by the project and have been solved by the project will or should or have been brought to here. The prevention, on the other hand, is not just represented by this giant project. It is also very important to know that 2012 has been announced to be the year of prevention. And it has many interesting educational and other consequences and aspects which I wouldn't like to detail now for you. I would like you to understand that the prevention as such is in the bottom line of our thoughts during this time. And I think that it is also not just a scientific event, it is very important, it's also an educational event. By educational event, I mean on one part that PhD students are always welcome to the Semmelweis Symposia, and it's a tradition, as the whole Semmelweis Symposium is, that the PhD students might get credit points if they fulfill certain criteria for their studies. So that attracts also PhD students. The other thing is that some prestigious societies are also present here, are also taking part in the conference. The European Association of Personalized Medicine Association, together with the Hungarian Society of Personal Medicine, are also representing their society here.